In the morning, she consults with intelligent auntie once again. Intelligent auntie says, "Your hair, your choice." She asks another friend. Then she thinks, "Maybe I can chop my hair and cut them short." But once again, she starts thinking again. "Maybe I don't want to cut them short."